today.
I am a victim of a hate crime.
That's not what a hate crime is.
Well, I hated it.
Please subscribe.